Otago's dreams of making this year's ITM Cup Championship final have been dashed by a strong Wellington side. The team had a gruelling lead-up to the match, playing three games within 10 days. That's partly being blamed for Otago's 20-point loss to the Lions. But there is some consolation for the local side. Otago scored twice as many tries during the tournament than last year and has finished the season with a higher ranking. The side has ended up in 10th place, up three spots on last year.